clearance from Pitoy.
Outside! The look to the arch, look at the arch! Indonesia lead! Boni Sudarsono has broken through 14 minutes in! What a reaction from the loyal fans here at the Gelora Bung Karno Stadium in Jakarta. There was certainly a hint of offside in this one. The perfect pass from Firmin Utina, the keeper, was gone. Sudarsono kept his nerve. Indonesia take the lead.
Strong clearance. It's 2-on-3 at the moment. Indonesia clearing, but again finding the intended man. Dangerous ball into the box. Lack of control, but still there's a second opportunity. The back heel by JC Abdulwane. Bahrain come away with it. It needs to be pulled back. It's still loose and put away. Yes, it is. It's been given. It's been given. There's a deathly silence here around the Gelora Bung Karno Stadium. Indonesia did not clear, and they were absorbing battle here from Jakarta. Just didn't have a control right, but Sudarsono does. It'll be kept in play by the motor, Elie Aboy. Back to Sudarsono, just needs a touch. There is that touch. They line up the shot.
Through this time, cleverly done by our buddy. Two goals in this tournament. Bam Bang has not had an opportunity yet, but we know what he can do. Look at the wealth of possession the Saudis are having so far in the 20th minute of the game. Aboy could have been an early hero. The move breaks down. Utina's ball inside, intercepted. No foul there. The referee was right on the spot. And again, Saudis haven't covered all. Do they?